Hello guys, and happy holidays. So this is kind of my Christmas haul. I'm not like doing this to brag, but I feel like I needed to post a video because it has been forever. So, well, like 3 weeks, but still, like, I have like nothing to do. Like, I can't do stop motions because it sucks because I don't have a tripod. So until next year, I probably won't have one. So my channel's gonna be kind of like, I don't know, like, not that, I don't know. Anyways, so I'm gonna get started, and here we go.
Okay, so to start us off, I have a mini doll, and I got Nelly to go with my mini Samantha. Surprise, surprise. So, here's the book. Then here's Nelly, and her hair is so soft and she's so adorable. I love her. So here they are. Hi. The next thing I got was the sweet spring dress, and I like just love this. Like, at first I didn't like it when it first came out, but now I just love it. So we have the charm, and it is the smart charm. And then there's the beautiful sparkly dress, and it is adorable, and this flower is light pink. And then there's some like ribbon stuff going around. It's adorable. And then in here is the barrette, and it's just like pink. I'm not gonna take it out right now. And then the shoes, and they are adorable. I love them. Oh my gosh, and they even have like a little bow, so like, oh, I love these. Yeah, love this outfit. To kind of get to the more boring part or whatever, this is just some hangers, because I am in desperate need of hangers, so I got some. Yay! Next up is Josefina's dress and vest, and this is like one of my favorite outfits of Josefina's. I'm like really sad that they're retiring it, so I knew I kind of just, this is like one of the number ones on my Christmas list, so, and I got it. And it is so adorable. So there's like this like really fancy pattern, and then the top is white with a red belt thing around it, but you can't take it off, it's just Velcro. And then the vest, it's like velvety, and it is so amazing and soft. So this is like what it will look like. And to be honest, I didn't even know the vest came off. Like, I just thought it was like attached on for some reason. Like, I don't even know. And then the shoes are simple and black. Next, we have Kit's birthday outfit. So here's the dress, and it's like a really pretty mint green with like dark green, like a darker green. And like the buttons, they're like adorable. And the little collar, I love this. Like, why would you retire this outfit? It's so like 30s. And then there's the little ribbon that you put on her head. So yeah, so this next item is gonna give the doll away, so here we go. I got Marie Grace and her accessories, so I'm like really happy. So I'm just happy. So here's the hat, and this is the most adorable hat I've ever seen. And then, okay, I've gotta open this up. It's the fan, and what? Oh, oh my gosh, this is awesome. Like, wow, I'm fanning. Oh, it kind of works too, cool. This is so adorable. I love the design and all the flowers on it. This is so cute, oh my gosh. And then they have like this little, it's so nice and detailed. It's so amazing, like. And then the last thing is the locket. And I really want to open this too, so. Oh my gosh. I've never had like a locket for my dolls, so this is like really cool. Do these open like? Oh my gosh, it opens. Like not a lot, but it opens. This is so cool. And then there's like a little design of the sun on there. That is so cute. Wow, this is awesome. Last but not least, here's Marie Grace. Oh, I can't get her all the way in. There we go. I'm super excited. So yeah, is it like anyway, position as now. Okay, well, here we go. Super happy. Like you have no idea how long I've waited to open this. Like I opened this like literally 8 hours ago and I still haven't gotten out of the box, so I'm super excited. So here's the book, and yeah, and here she is in the box. Oh my gosh. And what is that up here? Okay, whatever. I am super duper excited. So, that's okay. She's so pretty. Okay, now I have to take her hairnet off. So, here we go. There's nothing. Any day now. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Hey, hairnet. Hey. Happy holidays, and I hope to see you soon.